Well, the KU Cancer Center is celebrating a $1 million grant from its imaging for its imaging program. Congresswoman Sharice Davids toured the Cancer Center yesterday. Doctors talked about the impact that their technology will have on other research projects, as well as thousands of patients. The $1 million boost is one of eight projects that Congresswoman Davids is highlighting in the Kansas 3rd District.